Mark Jenkinson.
Thank you, Mr. Deputy Speaker. And can I thank my right honourable friend for standing firm on the facts against the noise? Does he agree with me that rather than manufacturing constitutional battles, the SNP would be better focusing their energies on fixing the failures across Scotland, not least in health and education?
Well, again, I don't want to bore everyone with a long list, but we could add ferries and many other things to that list.